gentlemen, humans and aliens, welcome to another episode of Tale of Minecraft. This is your host, JB Creeper King. You are welcome for being blessed with my presence. You're welcome. You are welcome. So, I realise that I haven't made a video for a long time, and I apologise for that. However, I'm back. So, hello. And not only am I back, but I have to tell you, it's going to be a marathon. So after I've made this video, I'm going to make another video, and then another video, and then another video, and then another video. Therefore, I'm going to aim to make these about 30 minutes long. So it's about 3 o'clock now. Let's do this. So anyway, let's get into this video. But that does mean that I can't really make the sign of the video, unfortunately. Why you do this to me? Why? There's a lot of zombies around. I'm just gonna kill these guys. Yeah, if I don't speak for a while, that means that I'm in awesome mode. I'm in the freaking amazing concentration mode. So, come on, you can do it. Yes. Oh, why is there so many mobs? I'm gonna go over here though. My farm is doing okay. We could say it's doing okay. Oh yeah, that reminds me, how much food have we got? Probably not that much. Can these guys breed? Well, that would probably help with my defensive things. how can I pick up the rotten flesh? Oh, there we go. Okay, so now hunger bar starting to go down already. Is there a zombie in here? I don't actually know. Is there a zombie down here? Oh right, yeah. I forgot we extended this bit. This is actually quite interesting part. So yeah, let's just mine this. I think that if you are about to start, then yeah. I don't know. I was about to go into a concentration mode then, but didn't happen. there's something wrong with this, definitely. I don't really need bones, so I guess I could leave that behind. so it is a dead end. Okay, so what are we gonna do today? I don't even know what we're doing. That's what I was gonna do. I was gonna try and look for diamonds, but I don't have enough food. So we need to get more food because food's really good. And yeah. I'm sorry, but I swear I hear zombies around me. Yeah. Sorry, I was just staring at my wall then. This is frustrating. Where is it coming from? Right, now, food. Where is that food? Food. I don't want to eat rotten flesh. Me? Rotten flesh? Yeah, right. We need to ditch some stuff off here. I'm probably going to need that. Okay, so now let us make some bread. Oh, I know what we need. Well, that just proves that I've not played Minecraft Survival for, like, ages. I actually need wheat, so I'm just gonna sleep now. And then in the morning, we will get that wheat and make some bread. And then I can eat it. I need to breed the cows. And then I kill the cows. And then I do things. And then everything becomes okay. Mm. Wow, this is really good farming. This is a really good day for farming. This day is really good for farming. Yeah. Doop, 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 doop. I've got any bones? Oh, no, wait, I know where the bones are. We can make the bone meal, and then everything will be okay. Again. I can make loads of bread now. How many? 10. So, we can make about 3. Yeah, 3. Well, that's pretty good. That's better than nothing. Yeah. I'll use 2 to breed and then 1 to eat. I think we've set that one already. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I have picked up the bones. Okay. And now, the moment of truth. Yeah, that's the button. That's the correct button. Now we use that to do some things. And things. Oh no, wait, I can't. I thought then, but it's okay, it's nothing. Oh, I don't know what, I've not done this for ages. It feels really weird. This feels really weird. Okay, I don't know what to say. I just don't know anymore. There we go. Yeah. Might as well. Okay, so that's 3 bread. Oh, no. Just to prove that I've not played Minecraft for ages, I can't use bread to... Yeah. Anyway, I can get more of this stuff. And make things cool again. Make things good again. Just gonna go out exploring for a little bit. I know this is a terrible idea, but, you know. That's where the spawn point's, like, literally there. I should have made, like, a thing where the spawn point was. So, yeah. I don't even know what we're doing anymore! Oh, right, yeah, that. Whoa! Whoa! You sneaky devil! You sneaky devil! Nope, that. Not a sneaky devil, not a sneaky devil, not a sneaky devil. No. I tell you what, I'm getting really good at murdering people. I like murdering people. It's fun. Murdering people is fun. Yeah, creeper logic. Murdering people is fun. Murdering you is even funner. Because I get food, then, that way. Whoa! Sneaky! Whoa, you're sneaky! Oh. Okay, so, we killed that baby zombie. I know, I'm a legend. I know, I'm evil. I'm an evil genius. And, I hear chicken. I hear another baby zombie! I hear another baby zombie! There you are, there you are, there you are! Don't get a hit of- he just got a hit off me. No! My cruel world! I tell you what though, I'm gonna eat the bread. And then, we're going to return home. Because I don't want to get hit again and die, possibly. I know, he just hit me. I could die, I could bleed out. Whoa, no, this is dangerous, this is dangerous! This is not dangerous, as it turns out. This isn't as dangerous as I thought it would be. Yeah. Not really. There yet, but yeah, I don't really know what to say anymore. And we're nearly home. We are nearly home. We are nearly home. Yes. Ouch. Ouch. That hurt. I've got one bit of wheat. Tell you what, we aren't going to do that. We probably just should put this in the furnace. I think to myself a lot. Hang on. Nah, yeah. Sorry, I thought I'd put the capital lock on then. Yeah, sorry. I just thought I'd try that out. And now I try this out. And now here we are. Yeah, so now we've got wheat to make the more peoples. Make you more peoples, and then we can do that, and make a little baby. Yeah, they've got a little baby. So now, with a rough head count, there is 5. Nice. Nice. Should I just kill one? No, that's bad. No, that's just evil. It's just evil. That's how bad people are made. That's how psychomaniacs are made. Psychopaths. Psychopathic killers. Yeah. Yeah, I've got a lot of bone meal now. It's gonna do this for you guys. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we are. There we go. Okay, so now here we are. Got a load of food. I feel okay, but I'm gonna need more food if we are to go exploring. I thought I had 3 then. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, that's bad. 2 bread. Yeah, that's bad. What can I do? I can do this, and then we can do this, and then we can do this, and then yeah, I'm making a pattern. Yeah, I just made a pattern. Yay! I don't know what I'm even doing anymore. I don't want it to break. I'm gonna be smart about this, and I'm not gonna let it break. Not, if anything, anyway. So, yeah. Okay, so, I think I've waited long enough. I can eat now. Can eat now, and then what I am gonna do is, you're not gonna escape. There we go. You didn't see anything. Okay, yeah, you really didn't see anything. Okay, I only got 1. That sucks. Okay. Oh, ouch. Ah, my mouse is still going crazy. There we go. And now, with this, and with this, and I don't know what I'm actually gonna do. Now, already got an axe. Got some sticks. I think we have any. Sorry. Yeah, we are still recording. Sorry, I just thought we pressed the wrong button then. Now you see, why is it doing that? That's really weird. Yeah, then, okay, it's gone, forget about it. Sorry, you might not have seen that, but there's a thing wrong with my screen. But it's all okay now, it's all good. It's all good. What was I actually missing? Oh, I've forgotten. Anyway, yeah, so, I know where there is a place, where there is a lot of animals for me to kill. So, I shall go there, to the place where animals shall kill. What? I don't even know anymore. Aha! There we are! Coal! Not sure if I'm gonna need you, but you never know. I might do. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. We'll never know. Unless I can be bothered to open my inventory. So, this is actually taking a while. Stop taking a while! Why are you doing this to me? And now, let's just continue on our mission. There it is. Parkour! Parkour! I made it in the sea. I'm okay, I haven't lost my health. There's a rabbit over there. Oh, it's on, rabbit! Sneak attack! Yeah. And where is... I think I left a bed here last time. I think I did. And no, but there is. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. And my bed is gone. And it's nearly night time. So, yeah. This really was a successful mission. Just gonna kill you. Done. Did I get any? I didn't get any food. And oh, wait, yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. I did. I did. I did. I did. You did. I did. Oh yeah. Chicken! 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 Abominable chicken! Abominable chicken! Now we go over here. Chicken! 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 Whoa, there's a whole load of them over there. It's like heaven. But there, there's the evil skeleton in the way. I, JB Creeper King, will defeat the skeleton to get to the group of sheep. And it's on. It's on like Donkey Kong. But he got a hit on me. Actually, no, I fell down and that's how I got the hit. And it's really laggy now. But it's all okay now. Because I have some torches. Because I have some torches. That was well thought out. Oh, yay. Oh, yay. Okay. We got this. We got that. We're gonna get this. We're gonna get that. We're gonna get this. We're gonna get that. We're gonna get this again. We're going to get that. We're gonna get this. Yep. We are gonna get that. And then this. And then everything. Yeah. I'm trying drastically to find some mobs, because I don't know why I'm trying to look for mobs, but I just am okay. I just am. And you know what, I'm just gonna mine you. I'm just gonna mine you and take you, and things will be okay. Now, be very cautious, Mr. Burton. Be very cautious. Be cautious. That is a lot of skeletons! It's on! B! It's on! It's on! It's on already! It's on! It was already on! This was never over! No! Oh, hell! Oh, no! Run away! Run away! Run away! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Run away! Run away! Run away! I don't want to die! I don't want to die! I'm too young! Oh, no! Need to get a hunger bar up so we can continue to run. Okay, I'm going home. I don't care. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Over here. That was intense, guys. That really was intense. I'm gonna walk along this bridge. I'm gonna murder this cow first. It's weird that all my cows are now interbred. All my cows are interbred now. It's weird that we started off this series with, like, no animals here. But now there's, like, loads of animals here. I don't know what to do anymore. But now I really better get home. Because I'm terrified. That is the weird Illuminati tree. I think that's what we called it anyway. I thought it was only one block before, but it is probably just... It's probably broken. It's just not working anymore. This just isn't working out! First things first, we need, no, stop it, okay, here we are, and how are you doing, all okay, I'm gonna kill this zombie over here, if I don't fall down in here first, so, come ahead, come on zombie, you know what to do, you can run at me. And then I can kill you. Have we actually got any? Oh my goodness! Look at the arrows. We got a load of arrows. We got loads of arrows sticking out of us. Yeah. In fact, I know what I'm going to do now. Yeah, steak. chicken. Yeah. I'm just going to go to sleep now and hope for the best. Hope for everything to be the best of everything. Okay, now, how's our armor holding up? Holding up pretty well. We got loads of arrows sticking in us. And we got that. Very good, very good. Prepare to get a full hunger bar. Prepare not to get a full hunger bar. Now, prepare to get a full hunger bar. Full hunger bar achieved. Full hunger bar achieved. And there we go. Okay, now we got you. Now we only got you next and some more. Now we got you next and some more. Just gonna stand still around here while my health regenerates. Yeah, I clearly have not made a video like this for a long time. And I must say, I apologize that I haven't made a video for a long time. It's just that this year, it's my GCSEs, so I can't make these videos on a weekly basis. Or I can try, but it's probably almost not... It's definitely not going to work. So, but I can make some like this. The odd few. Not really too sure how to make this. My speech is going crazy. The thing called speech is going crazy. Hurry up. Hurry up! Hurry up! Yeah, why not, mutton? Why not? I think we could actually go mining in this next episode. In the next episode that I'm going to make. I don't have a sign of the video planned, but I guess I could. I just need to think of one. I just need to randomly think up a sign. very smart. Rabbit hide. You know, there is... What can you do with rabbit hide? There is nothing to do with it. It's just boring. Rabbit hide. Now I'm just gonna think I'm gonna do this. In fact... What am I gonna do? Yeah... I'm debating things. Anyway, I have decided that I'm going to go mining in this episode, and I'm going to continue it in the next episode. So... Come on! Come on, Iron! Come on! Come on, Iron! Come on! Come on! There we are. Now, what to do with the iron? What to do with the iron? There isn't anything to do with the iron. So, my quest for diamonds is now upon us. We need some wood. Is there any wood? Wood? Wood. There's 10 wood. Which now I am going to use to... Crafting table. Yeah, we need that. We need that. We need you. We don't 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 need you. We definitely don't need you. We don't need you. We definitely don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Need you. Yes, that's better. Yes, much better. Much better. Now we've got a good inventory to do things. Now, let's go mining. Now, let's do this. Now, all I need to do is find the mine where we were originally and do things. And do random things. So, where were we? We were here. This is the good mine. This is the good mine I was talking about. We're not gonna need you. Not gonna need you. Not your presence is not required. How very interesting. My entourage. Probably don't need the coal. Do we? We don't need the coal. No. 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 Alright, this is new. Alright, so, this is new. Yes, now we're talking. You probably can't see this, so hang on. Options, video settings. How do you make the light better, the lighting better? I don't think there is a way to change the sound, but there probably, the light, sorry. There probably is, but I don't know. Anyway, this isn't the right way. I was looking for diamonds. I'm never going to find diamonds down there. Focus! Focus! Focus, JB Creeper King. Okay, that was weird. Okay, my mouse keeps on going crazy like this. Okay, okay. Nobody panic. Nobody panic! Let's go around here. Around here. What is this down here? I'm just gonna go down here. Anyway. Yes, and I think we are here. Yeah, we are. We're here. We've made it back. We're alive. We're back. We're okay. We've got slime balls and a sign. I knew we wouldn't need that those signs. That's why I left it. That's why I left them back home. So, now what do we do? Well, I'll tell you what we do, Jimmy. I'll tell you what we're doing, little Jimmy. Whoa. Oh, I don't like this. Creeper. I just saw a creeper. Creeper! Zombies. Going crazy. You don't do this. You annoying person. Whoa! Where did that even come from? Whoa, you're just spawning out of nowhere. Why are you doing this? Okay, oh yes! Ah, I got a potato. Las potatas. Okay, I got gold there. And now we need to establish some sort of thing here. Because that was scary. I'm not going to leave that to chance again. So, yeah. And my mouse has just gone crazy once again. And, yes. Stop doing that to me, mouse. You nearly killed me. You nearly killed me. Gonna eat this and everything's gonna be alright. Because every little thing is gonna be alright. I don't know what I'm doing. And gold, more gold, more gold. I don't know what I'm gonna use the gold for. Oh, there's a lot of gold. Oh, there's a lot of gold. Ooh. It is like completely useless, but you know, it's nice when I find stuff. It's nice. It's nice when I find stuff. It is quite nice. Okay, now we're going to mine you again, because mining things is good. So, yeah. There's just loads of things happening outside my door. I don't even know. So, yeah. Let's just continue this. Here we are. That's my mouse just nearly went crazy on me again. And is that where we came from? No, this is where we came from. Yeah. Right, I don't know what's wrong here, but I smell diamonds. Diamonds! Hello there! Hello there, diamonds! Oh, let's see. Hello there, diamonds! Hello there! More gold. Completely useless, but still, okay. Completely useless, but I can still find a use for it. I can make a crown out of it. That's very nice. Very nice indeed. And yeah, hello. We're never gonna find diamonds like this. You do realize that, viewers. Viewers, we're never gonna find diamonds like this, so watch me epic fail at this. Watch me. That's weird. There's a perfectly formed door. That's a terrible accent. That's weird. There is a weird little door. I don't know what to say. I just don't know anymore. Things are weird. And there we go. And there we go again. Oh, dead end. No. Running out of torches now, but there's a potato there. So I'm just going to collect my torches up again. Because I am going to run out of torches soon. So, I'm going to mine you up. Because gold is gold. Ooh, there's more gold. Ooh, there is more gold. Ooh, ooh, there's coal now. Ooh, what am I doing? What am I doing with my life? What am I... 17 XP. Level 17. Yeah, I'm never gonna find diamonds, am I? I think the first time I found some diamonds, I was like so happy. And then I made a pickaxe out of it, and I had one left over, and I still haven't used it. I was gonna make a series out of that as well. I was gonna call it Planet of the Mobs. Yeah, I don't know how that would have gone. But that would have been pretty interesting. Maybe I could do that again, you know. I could do another series, another survival series. Could change it up a little bit. Do Planet of the Mobs. I still got that world. If you want, I could do like a survival video of that world. But I'm not sure to what extent it will be. That's actually quite a good idea. I'm probably gonna think. Whoa! What just happened? Did he just like have sneakiness on? Was that just like a sneakiness 5000 or something? Stop blowing up everywhere! Stop it! What was that? What just happened? Whoa! I'm just gonna die here, you guys. I'm just gonna hear some zombies and die. These zombies are just coming out from nowhere. What is happening? Hello. There's probably gonna be a load down here. So yeah, I'm gonna make this lighter for you guys. Oh yeah, I'm on the other side now of the lava lake. We haven't got any cobblestone. That probably would have been a good idea to bring cobblestone. But unfortunately, I left it back at the house because it didn't think I was going to need it. So, this is going to be a really long video. I might just have to end it here, you know, guys. I might, but are we going to? Probably not, because it's Burton logic. Because it's Jack logic. It's Creeper King logic. There we go, I got there eventually. And if you do like things, this is a very good thing. I'm running out of stuff to say, you guys. I'm not gonna lie, I'm running out of things to say, huh? Let's go over here. Yep. I think, yeah. I don't know what to talk about. I'm seriously stuck for ideas. Yeah, we did come from the other side. Yeah, we're gonna leave gold, because last time we tried to mine it, it didn't work, and a creeper just came up behind me. Nearly owned me! We're never gonna find any diamonds like this. Diamonds.
How do you feel about that, diamonds?
We can't actually reach it, can we? Ah, aha, we can reach that. There we go. I think that's the best way to get down. But don't actually strip mine, kids, because then you will die. For definite. But yeah, if you are going to strip mine down a thing like that, I probably want to build it like I just did then. Because it's just safer. You know what's coming. You know how to mine it. You know how to love that mine. You know how to make it really good. And most of all, I like the way you move. I don't even know. Could go around here. It's not gonna work. Is this just gonna work? Yeah. Just go around here. Yes. Just around there. Yeah. What is down here? I smell diamonds. I smell diamonds. My diamond radar might be terrible, but I see you. I see you. I don't see anything, but I see you. Yeah. How are we now? Yeah. Let's go around here. This is the best way to go across our father lake. Definitely. You probably know. Don't tell me this is a dead end. Don't tell me this is a dead end. Oh, it's not a dead end. Oh, it might not be a dead end. Starting to run out of my pickaxe. This episode's gonna be really long. I might just have to end it here, guys. I might just have to. But I'm getting really into it now. Oh, I don't want it to end. I'm gonna make a super long episode. No. Yes, this is the end of it. This is the end of that. Oh, maybe not. It's meandering off. Excellent. Yes. Maybe it's not gonna meander off. Maybe. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start strip mining. Come on, diamonds. Come on, diamonds. I know you're there. Come on, diamonds. Come on, diamond style. Diamond style. Diamond style. Be on the safe side. I'm just gonna do this. Because now I really do have to end the video here. So, thank you so much for watching this video, ladies and gentlemen, humans and aliens. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. Please do subscribe. I know the thing's going really epic, so I will make another one straight after this. And sign of the video is going to be suspended for a little bit, because I'm going to make a load of videos. I just worked out why my mouse isn't working properly. But yes, anyway, thank you so much for watching. See you later, and ciao. Once I find the zero. Yes, okay, I found the zero. That is my button for stopping the recordings. So now, we will stop the recordings. Ciao. It's a diamond plus hole. Diamond plus hole in the ground. Oh, don't you mess around with me.